Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and the brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the... indicate DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. But remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. teammate behind is 1.8 seconds. Of fuel remaining now. okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So let's see how the drivers' standings have changed. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.